gbogbo yìí ti sọ̀rọ̀ ìjọba lẹ̀ ti gbọ́ ṣùgbọ́n gbogbo ẹ̀ la rí gbogbo ẹ̀ la gbọ́ àwa wà lábújá à ń tó à ń dibẹ̀ yẹn mú fún yín gbogbo ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ ń lẹ́kí ìjọba ti wò ó wọ́n ń ṣètò lọ́wọ́ wọ́n fẹ́ mọ ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ gidi gan lẹ́rí ọ̀rọ̀ social media ìgbà míì ewu àti jàǹbá ó wà nú ẹ̀ wọ́n ti dábàá gbóòótọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ bẹ̀ kọ́ tó mọ ìgbésẹ̀ dá máa gbé ṣùgbọ́n lórí ọ̀rọ̀ NSAS lórí ọ̀rọ̀ ìjọba ó yẹ kẹ́ mọ̀ pé èmi wà ń bí báyìí gbogbo tó ń fẹ́ la máa ṣe ọ̀rọ̀ NSAS kò lè wáyé mọ́ lẹ́yìn kò sí tó gba NSAS mọ́ sẹ́rí gbogbo tó ṣẹlẹ̀ ní sùúrùlérè adédìrò sọ́yà bọ́dé thomas ó dá mi lójú pé mo ń sọ ń sọ bí mo ní kò ń ṣe àwọn ará sùúrùlérè mo mọ àwọn èèyàn sùúrù wa àtúbọ̀ máa léèrè agbára lọ́wọ́ gbogbo nǹkan tó ṣe ní adéré agbára àtúbọ̀dé thomas ó ṣe àwọn ará sùúrù
rẹ̀ ọ́nìkẹ́ wá ọlọ́rí wa bọ́ lọ́wọ́
ọjọ́ máa lọ bára wa ni mo lọ́rí my forever and forever ìrọ̀lẹ́rẹ́ yóò ní bàjẹ́ bàjẹ́ inú ńlá kò lè bàjẹ́ sùnmọ́lẹ́rẹ́ bàjẹ́ tì.
ó bàjẹ́ sàjẹ́ ó bàjẹ́ sàjẹ́.
ọjà wa
ọjà ti wa
ọjà
ti wa yóò
lọ wa
ọjà wa wa.
adelebe mo sasiro ki.
adelebe mo sasiro ki.
adelebe mo sasiro ki. ee lọ kí lọ sáyà.
Thank you. People, we're here for Kano State, Northwest Nigeria, where NSAS Pro go on now. And it happened for Airport Road for Kano. And many of the youth will come out today say the reason why them do so now because of the apple for Nigeria.
Sergeant,
you are fighting for your right. You are fighting for your right.
So many of the young people where BBC speak to talk say the reason why them come up for this protest now to talk about the problems where the country they face, especially police brutality where they go on and the lack of jobs. So, but some of the youth who talk to say the thing for them not be about police brutality, now also about the fact say the economy at this time no really they good. They don't get jobs, and some of them where they school say the schools they close. That's for the higher institutions for Nigeria. And I waiting there will be that. And another interesting thing, we say, you get one lady who I speak to earlier, we talk say yesterday she no feel sleep because she just they wait for today to come so that she go join this protest. She said this is not the first protest where she don't join for her life, and now because say waiting they happen for Nigeria, they really disturb her. That's why she come out. Just talk small about waiting they happen. Why you come out for this protest? Why you come up for protest?
I want Mebuhari to resign. Mebuhari calm down.
What? Mebuhari calm down?
I am a Yahoo boy. In fact, I am a lesbian. I got him.
Mebuhari got him, sir.
Save me.
Actually, we want them to stop brutality.
So the reason you come out for this protest is because of the brutality.
Stop brutality. Commenting. Let them know what the youth want. Let them lead to our cry. What is the thing where the youth want? We want an end to SARS. We don't want brutality and hence to police brutality in this country.
But some people who I speak to say no be only SARS, say the issues where they disturb this country plenty, like lack of jobs, the economy no day good and all that. What is your own thoughts?
Yes sir. I think we start with this fight has started already, and we fight it one after the other.
Yes. Okay.
So we are starting with
the end of police brutality
in this country.
Okay. So for your own mind now, why you come up for this protest now?
The reason why I come up for this protest is that I believe we youth, if the headers can't make this country better, then we have to step forward.
We have to do what we can. That's the reason why I come out. I have to give in my own effort to make this country better. And it starts with the head of police brutality. Have this after this. We go for the bad governance. What do you mean? Bad governance. We are the 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 bad governance. We
So you say now because of bad government you come out.
Yes, yes, bad government.
So your own no be NSAS. Nah,
NSAS altogether.
Okay.
NSAS, I don't bab my head.
You don't bab your head.
Yes, you get dread, you can't believe
it. Okay.
You know you are God. Nah, iPhone, nah, iPhone is God. I don't use God.
So what you go tell us about why you come out today for this protest?
Don't talk.
Tell us why you come out for this protest today.
Because they ask you to give them like 20 or 59 check for you, you give it. It will end police.